It's the year 2025, and you begin your day by drinking your morning coffee in Paris. You visit your parents in India, fight aliens in Mars during your lunch break, and attend a business meeting in New York, all from the comfort of your office in Zurich. This is made possible by extended reality, the next evolution in human, computer, and environment interaction. Extended reality, or XR, is an umbrella term for all physical and virtual combined environments and human-machine interactions. Different types of technologies fall under XR. Virtual reality, VR, augmented reality, AR, and mixed reality, MR. While virtual reality enables a full immersive experience and blocks out the physical world, augmented reality, on the other hand, places digital objects as holograms as if they were really there. A letdown in AR is that you cannot directly interact with these digital objects. This is where mixed reality, or MR, comes in. Devices such as Magic Leap 1 utilize this technology and present information mapped to specific physical contexts. In contrast to AR, MR technology enables physical and digital objects to coexist and interact in real time. In order to do that, it requires a significantly larger amount of processing power. XR technology has been around for a few years, but in the decade we have entered, we'll finally blend the real and the digital worlds in such a way that just 20 years ago was only seen in science fiction movies. The buzz around Half-Life Alyx brought VR into the spotlight of mainstream gaming, which can only be played with VR headsets. But XR technology isn't all about entertainment and games. Other top industry use cases include healthcare, manufacturing, military, and so on. A key player in the business field is Microsoft, which back in 2016 unveiled HoloLens, the first fully self-contained holographic Windows computer that enables you to interact with high-definition holograms. Furthermore, the tech giant developed MR capture camera to aid in the visualization of holograms that the wearer of a HoloLens device is seeing from a first-person perspective. The next generation HoloLens 2 that came out last year expands these capabilities and provides a more immersive experience, enhanced by the reliability, security, and scalability of cloud and AI services from Microsoft. HoloLens platform will be able to use Unreal Engine 4 to develop applications. Here is how an interactive visualization of the Apollo 11 lunar landing looks like.
And what made it possible was this. The Saturn V moon rocket. The most powerful rocket ever successfully flown.
The field of XR headsets is rapidly growing, and Microsoft is not without competition. According to Visual Capitalist, XR is expected to grow eightfold, reaching an estimated market size of more than $209 billion by 2022. XR devices were not absent in Consumer Electronics Show in January 2020. Chinese startup Enreal presented its MR glasses, which according to them are the first ready-to-wear mixed reality glasses that are both lightweight and comfortable. Apple is also betting on extended reality XR and is working on a combined AR and VR headset that could launch as soon as 2021. However, the biggest competition for HoloLens remains Magic Leap. According to Ronnie Abovitz, founder and CEO of Magic Leap, they plan to work closely with customers throughout 2020 to perfect the next-gen Magic Leap 2, which will also ship in 2021. In the coming years, holographic devices will become more immersive, and immersive devices will become more holographic. One question that remains, and Visual Capitalist points out, How will businesses define reality in the next 5 years? Thanks for watching. Did you like this video? Then show your support by liking, subscribing, and ringing the bell to never miss videos like this.